Cristiano Ronaldo scored a hat-trick to lead host Real Madrid to a commanding 3-0 win over Atletico Madrid on Tuesday in the first leg of their Champions League semi-final. Ronaldo scored on a header in the 10th minute, on a strike into the top corner in the 73rd, and on a close-range shot in the 86th to give Real Madrid, the defending champions, a comfortable lead headed into next week's second leg at Atletico's Vicente Calderón Stadium. Monaco hosts Juventus in the first leg of the other semi-final on Wednesday. Real Madrid, which is looking to reach its third final in 4 seasons, was in control from the start at Santiago Bernabéu Stadium. Ronaldo had scored 5 goals in the 2 legs of the quarterfinals against Bayern Munich, including a hat-trick in the second leg at Bernabéu. He opened the scoring on Tuesday after Atletico's defense failed to fully clear a cross. Real Madrid midfielder Casemiro sent the ball back in with a bouncing shot, and Ronaldo got ahead of defender Stefan Savic to knock it past Atletico goalkeeper Jan Oblak. Real Madrid added to its lead after Atletico defender Felipe Luis lost the ball to Ronaldo, who entered the penalty area and fired a shot past Oblak into the upper corner of the net. Ronaldo scored his 10th Champions League goal of the season with a low shot from inside the penalty area after a pass from Lucas Vazquez. Ronaldo now has 103 goals in the Champions League, not counting one he scored in the qualifiers, which is 3 more than Atletico has scored since 1992, when the competition's new format was introduced. Real Madrid controlled possessions and caused problems for Atletico's defense with set pieces taken by midfielder Toni Kroos. Real Madrid had 11 attempts against 1 for Atletico in the first half. Atletico improved in the second half, keeping Real Madrid from threatening as much, but it was not able to create many scoring opportunities. "We're going to try to do something practically impossible next week," Atletico coach Diego Simeone said. "We're Atletico Madrid, and maybe, just maybe, we can do it." Atletico's best chance of the match came in the 17th minute, when forward Kevin Gameiro received the ball inside the penalty area but was not able to get it past Real Madrid goalkeeper Keylor Navas in a one-on-one situation. The crosstown rivals are meeting for the 4th consecutive time in the Champions League, the top European club competition. Real Madrid defeated Atletico in the final last season and in 2014, and in the quarterfinals in 2015. Real Madrid, which won its record 11th title last year, is trying to become the first team to win back-to-back Champions League titles since the competition's new format began. No team has even reached the final as the defending champion since Manchester United in 2009. Atletico, the third major power in Spanish soccer behind Real Madrid and Barcelona, is trying to win its first title and avenge the heartbreaking losses to Real Madrid in a penalty shootout last year and after extra time in 2014. Atletico also lost the final in 1974 to Bayern Munich. Tuesday's loss at Bernabéu was the first for Atletico in 16 away games.